Yeah, I mean, you have a legitimate center who can space out to the three-point line but also score on the block. And has 17 double-doubles. Trying to work that out.
That was great awareness on his part to get over from the weak side.
And then cutting without the ball. Beautiful.
Yeah, it's tough to judge them as a franchise and the direction they're going with all those injuries.
Oh, Steph Curry setting up JTA. Another three. He thought that was down. Oubre with the rebound. Kelly Oubre. Kick out to Ennis with the shot clock at 7. I'll tell you, that's nice give and go. Bazemore checking in. They're doing it as a tandem. As Steph hits another three. And then driving and flipping it up and out. That was Mulder challenging that. Kem Birch will put it in. He said Draymond and four guards here. He backs up Birch. Oh, Curry.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Curry. Another step back. Oh! Ross again.
They can execute something.
Oubre to beat the buzzer and drops in.
Multiple drawn kicks. They were there.
Yeah, Vucevic is going to score that one. Point guard available for Orlando.
I worked on my handle, but I'd much rather Baron Davis have it.
On the Warriors. And Okiki. And Ennis trying to stay with Curry and Steph. But just Draymond talked about his conditioning coming back around. He's getting back to that elite. Terrence Ross. So it becomes a 40% shooting. Defense has been fine. Just keep getting it to that guy. Curry. Skip pass to Okiki. I'll tell you what.
Getting a little closer to those ball screens now.
Vucevic. We said 41. All three point guards for the Magic are now injured. And Steph right down the lane. And that's his first.
Fumbled a couple passes.
They really
have had layups.
Steph Curry from the corner.
There you go.
Playing better basketball. Steph to Draymond. The decision-making cut to Mulder.
Woo-hoo!
These turnovers are killing the Warriors. Ennis got run into his own man. And then Bazemore right off the bench. Attraction after the Warriors got back in the third. Terrence Ross kind of a wild shot. And then
16 points off the turnovers. The live ball turnovers make it tough.
And Draymond down the lane to lay it in.
They want one so badly. Helps team morale.
That's a credit to Steve Clifford, a credit to these Magic players. Set the screen. Look at that by Orlando.
Yeah.
Clark came out nicely. Now the step back three is good. I watched the game where he had 50.
Oh, yeah.
Curry.
Two defenders staying with him.
D-Lee slipped that one. Draymond to the rim.
That's what Orlando's thinking. We got to see if we can gain some traction right now.
Wiggins took the bump and laid it in. Now Bacon's got a launch. Damian Lee knew it.
Normally doesn't miss that. Warriors fortunate.
Oh. Wiggins has been feeling it. Andrew Wiggins. The skip pass to Curry. Three on the way. Yes, sir. Wiggins to Juan Toscano-Anderson to lay it up and in.
Ooh.
For Steph, that's the most. Curry with a steal.
Oh, he's been so alert from the weak side, Steph has.
The Draymond Express, Oubre.
And just close him out.
One more bucket. Juan Toscano-Anderson, that's it.
Yeah, getting the turnovers down this second half, too.
Hey, check out the C-Dubs, and we'll have a chance to talk about this. We'll get win number 14. And you credit Orlando and Steve Clifford.